Dobro večer svima. Because we are talking about Montenegrin Council of Foreign Investors, I will have my speech in English that all of the colleagues from all the companies can understand me without the translation. Dear ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, respected Mr. Sean, it is really my great pleasure to be here with you tonight and to congratulate you on your 10 years of doing business in Montenegro. Montenegrin Foreign Investors Council started, as you said, in 2009 as a group of few leading foreign companies in Montenegro, and today we have almost 40 companies in the council. On the same note, at the end of 2018, we have had representatives of 110 different countries investing in Montenegro, with total investment of 6.5 billion euros in period from 2005 to 2018, which is putting us at really top of the countries in the amount of foreign direct investment per capita. Ministry of Economy, both with the government of Montenegro, have very tight and successful cooperation with Montenegrin Foreign Investors Council, especially through Council of Competitiveness. This council, which is chaired by the Prime Minister Marković, on a regular basis provides us with regular communication with you as well as with the other investors, the other communities, which really had the interest to communicate with us to have a better investment framework in the country. Following, we always appreciate when this Montenegrin Foreign Investor Council publishes the White Book, which gives us clear insight what are the weaknesses and flaws of our system, business obstacles, from the side of the investor and gives us the opportunity to improve ourselves. This book allows us as the government to be better, more attractive and become as competitive a destination as possible. Goal of this government and my ministry is to create a system which is in accordance with EU standards and on which incoming investors can securely rely to have a successful investment in Montenegro and communication with our administration. Once again, I congratulate you on this jubilee anniversary, wishing you and us successful and fruitful cooperation. Thank you very much.